Sunshine Spirit Quartz from the Buchanan deposit, South Africa, the home of the Spirit Quartz. Now, definitely a Spirit Quartz crystal. You have the central quartz crystal surrounded by the smaller ones. This one has got a very thin layer of goethite in various stages of oxidation, which can, of course, be cleaned off, but this one makes such lovely patterning. I don't see any chatoyancy in this one. Now, the color of the spirit quartz is usually determined by what happens around the points. In this case, it's a predominantly clear quartz crystal. So this is a natural goethite coating. The goethite is not included in the quartz, so this couldn't be classified as citrine. But we call it, it's got a touch of the African sunshine, a little bit of lovely yellowishness with almost brownishness associated. Once again, if you are interested in especially my quartzes on offer, you should watch the videos. It gives you a much better, much more accurate indication. There we go, that's pretty accurate. Let's just give it a turn around here. So the clear quartz underneath with this coating of goethite over the top. Rather appealing to me. It's a very appealing little guy. Not very large yet. Very, very appealing. There we have the crystal face running across there, a little bit of the goethite coating, crystal face running on the other side. All from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Buchanan, South Africa, Sunshine Spirit Quartz.